I'm about to speak on some real shit, ill shit. My problems and bullshit I deal with. The joy, pain, and drama that my life is filled with. And I've been broken into pieces, but hey, I still fit. Man, every single thing that I got in my life, had to work for, earn, even pay the price twice. My life, I'm from the ghetto, it ain't never been nice. Had to hustle, had to struggle, had to climb, had to fight. Had to grind every day and had to grind every night. It's crazy when I think about the life I live. The life I've lived and the life I give. Cause I remember life before I had my kids. And yep, I've always needed money, but not quite like this. Every time I pass by Mickey D's or Little C's, I gotta hear my little baby tell me, "Daddy, please." I don't got enough money for the gas and the eats. Is this really the life that I wanted for myself? A struggling MC with mad skills with no whales. I know that I'm a beast, but I don't know nobody else. So I guess I'm just gonna sit here, blow this sweet all by myself. I know a couple people, but nobody on the shelf. Plus I need someone I can trust, trusting's bad for your health. I know a couple people, but nobody on the shelf. So I do this all alone and I could use a little help. Man, I'm about to speak on some real shit, ill shit. My problems and bullshit I deal with. The joy, pain, and drama that my life is filled with. And I've been broken into pieces, but hey, I still fit. And every day I was struggling to be a better husband and be a better father. My family, no one above them. That's why I was always out in the streets hustling. I ain't never wanna have to do this shit in front of them. They think that I'm a banker by the way that I bring money in. Think that I'm a clown by the way that I be juggling time. I know that I don't get to spend enough with them, but you have to understand I do this all because of them. Now I'm sitting in the cell with plexiglass in front of them, just wishing I was home. I just wish that I was hugging them. Many, many problems I can't seem to get from under them. Many, many problems I can't seem to deal with none of them. Man, I'm about to speak on some real shit and ill shit. My problems and bullshit I deal with. The joy, pain, and drama that my life is filled with. And